guys, it's me, Maddie from Keto Kids. So today I'm joined here with Emmy, and today we're gonna be making some icky cream, aka ice cream. It's keto mocha ice cream, so I'm super excited, so let's get started. So first you'll be needing some cream with some coconut milk and some cocoa with some liquid stevia, coffee, and erythritol, and Xanagel. So let's throw in the blender. So we have all of our ingredients in the blender. So do not put your Xanax gum in, and let's blend this up. So after you're done blending it, you are gonna put half of your Xanax gum in the blender thing. And then you're gonna mix it again. So after you poured in all your Xanax gum, then you are gonna have an ice cream machine and turn it on. And we're gonna pour all of our blending stuff in here. So it took us about 10 minutes to get it fully looking yummy. It looks like delicious, so I'm so excited to try this. So that is definitely a really good dessert to have, 100%. So Emmy, what did you think of it?
I loved it. I think I'm eating it.
So the texture of the ice cream was like real ice cream. It looked like real ice cream. It tastes like real ice cream. So guys, make sure you guys click that like button and make sure you subscribe. Bye. And thank you for watching. Bye!